Gabe Ross with your First Alert forecast.
Not only an early taste of summer, but within arm's reach of several records. A record stretch actually dating back to 2006 from today all the way through Wednesday. You see those lower 90s and upper 80s reflected on your screen. May come just a little short in some cases, but you can't discount the power of sun and southwesterly breezes. We'll be watching the thermometers very closely for much of the afternoon. For perspective, our average high here, really for what, mid-April, is, you guessed it, 75 degrees, and that's pretty consistent all the way there through midweek. Outside we go, shall we? Our OIB waterfront cam from Bob King GMC First Alert Sky Cams. A few beachgoers here, but you know what? It's Monday. Maybe taking advantage of a long weekend. A lot of folks in the office wishing they were at the beach. Hopefully got a little bit of a fill of that yesterday. If not, plenty of warm days to come. We'll take you to downtown Wilmington now, where we highlight the stats from the airport. 81 degrees, sunshine, that's not bad. Dew points low enough in the 50s to where we're not dealing with a heat index or a feels like temperature above the posted air temp. Now, once we start to get into May and June, those dew points up in the 60s and 70s, that could be a different case. So we're taking you all the way into heating of the afternoon. There are those highs. Note some spots near 90 inland. Along the coast, some lower 80s possible, but it's all going to depend, of course, on the breeze flow. With the southwest wind bringing in cooler air off the ocean, it's going to mean the immediate beaches are a little cooler. 70s and 60s tonight should be a pretty pleasant start. Not likely to need the jacket first thing in the morning, but if you do, it's going to be a very short-lived parameter of time there. Middle and upper 80s expected once again. Pretty much a carbon copy tomorrow of what today will be. The only change to that, a few more clouds working into the fold. None right now on composite radar and satellite. Notice a little bit of a disturbance up to the north. That's something we're going to watch as we head through the next couple of days. It'll be our best rain chance here in the short term. It's a weak cold front that's going to try to push in and bring in about a few more clouds and a couple of stray showers, mainly late tomorrow afternoon through about tomorrow evening. But it's likely going to stall by the time it makes its way completely through the Cape Fear. So spots up to the north are going to see the highest rain chances by comparison. Some additional clouds coming for your Wednesday afternoon. We can deal with that. And again, a low end rain chance going to maintain there. But notice we're much cooler. Lower 80s there instead of the deep 80s, but we quickly make a rebound to that come Thursday. The weekend, by and large, featuring lots of dry time. Going to have to watch early next week to notice the big change ahead of our next front from the low 80s back to about 70. So, yeah, not done with spring quite yet, Kim. Back to you.
All right, Gabe. Thank you.